People ask me, do you buy ready meals? Yes, of course I do. But I don't buy ready meals all the time and I don't rely on ready meals. And if I buy ready meals, I buy slightly more expensive than the others. The reason why? Because when you buy a slightly more expensive ready meal, they taste better than ready meal for £1. Ready meal for £1 or £1.50 is just overcooked and it's just tasteless. So I do buy ready meals, but occasionally. It's not cheap. So for me, it's best to cook from scratch and I will have a lot than buy ready meal.